his hands full when these two teams collide.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag team combination. Reminds me of the old APA.
Man, the tag team scene has been on fire of late here in WWE, and I think we're about to see another hot one. Man, I don't recall the last time I saw a Boston crowd amped up like this for a match.
Moments from the start of this tag team match.
Yeah, let's don't wait any longer. The crowd is ready. I'm ready. Let's go. I've been looking forward to this one for a long time. Here we go, and all four of these competitors are looking to make a statement tonight in the tag team division. I want to point out, it's important to mesh with your partner in a tag match. You don't necessarily have to like them, but if you're not on the same page, you're probably going to lose.
Can't wait to see which one of these teams will be standing at the end.
Well, regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Look at this athleticism. She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. It's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
How much pain must be shooting down that arm? You have to wonder just how widespread the back pain is. We'll find out soon enough.
No kidding. This is bad. That was stiff.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
She's starting to take a beating. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs.
Hey, look at him sneak one in. Two.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
She's got the cover.
Here's a cover.
One, two.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
And there's the face buster. And she goes for the quick pin.
Two.
And again, the mind games are played.
You don't see that move every day.
Nice reversal.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
And she tags in her partner.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. That might have realigned the spine permanently. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Going for the big one.
She gets the tag.
What? Shoulders down. Is it enough?
This may be it.
Two.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Okay. Now she's just showing off.
This match has taken so much out of her.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Sees the tag.
Oh, she's really showing what she's made of here. Maybe it.
One, two.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
High elbow to the face.
Reversal.
think she can't do? Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
She's on an absolute tear right now.
Look at the eyes.
And she's rolling. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
Not looking good for her right now.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys.
Wow, these women appear to be at the same level in regards to health, but that might all change starting right now.
I know. And how many times is she going to go for her finisher? Hey, it's not working. Take the hint.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are. She's in the driver's seat now.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is...
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit. The ref is getting closer to 10.
This one's not over yet. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
What a beautiful diving crossbody. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Well, she wants this win bad. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Going to the well again.
King, can she do it here? This may be it.
Two.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll. Huge headlock, and now what?
The damage has been done. She's starting to feel the pressure. Call your friend.
Maybe it. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
She's on an absolute tear right now. Man, she got a counter. And there's the reversal.
And again, this beautiful diva decides to use that one. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
What a reversal.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Dang, what a treat we have for you. This is Diva's action.
Woo-hoo, I love Diva action.
Great Diva's action here in WWE.
All Diva.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Reversal there.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, reversal. Oh.
She's beginning to take some heat here. There it is. The future shot.
Man, Cole, that was awesome.
Oh, man. Every time you withstand force like that,
this might be it. What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. She's got her back against the wall now. Her tag team partner has to be concerned
for the pin.
Here are your winners, the Rockstar, Roxanne, and the Brawler, Sam West, the Bad Girls.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we have the best seats in the house. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.